A few years back, Apple introduced tab bars in Safari web browser, and you can swipe between tabs by swiping your fingers from left to right like this. But that also brought the Safari search box from top to bottom, and now Safari search bar is here at the bottom. But if for some reasons you don't like the Safari search box in the bottom and you want to move that on top, then how would you do that? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReviewPro, and today we are going to learn how to get Safari search box back to top. So if you want to fix the Safari search box position and get old Safari back on your iPhone or iPad, this is the video you need to watch. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to fix Safari search box and move the Safari search bar from bottom to top, you have to first of all go to settings. And once you are in settings, scroll down until you see apps. Here at the bottom you will see apps, so tap on that and then scroll a bit and you will see Safari. So once you see Safari, you need to tap on that, and now we are in Safari settings on iPhone. And here you have to simply scroll down until you see tabs. You can see under tabs there is tab bar, which is currently active, so we have to simply move from tab bar to single tab. And once we change that from tab bar to single tab, you will notice that now if we go to Safari, here the search box has moved from bottom to top. So tab bar has been disabled and we have got the Safari search box old position back. So this is how you can change your Safari search box from bottom to top and get the old Safari back on your iPhone or iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to use Safari like a pro, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.